Friday, November 6th. I'm Kayla.
And I'm Brinley.
And this is BearCast.
Right? Our esports team is holding a Wii Sports tournament today after school. It's free, so come hang out with us and have a great time.
Our annual Turkey Bowl is coming up on November 24th at 3 p.m. If you want to get a team together, it's $10 per team at the front office.
To sign up, you need to go to the SAHS Hype page on Instagram. Signups are due by November 13th.
The winning teams get to play the teachers, and I heard Pyle and Fonda are buying new cleats and receivers gloves because they are taking this way too seriously.
Alright, let's send it over to our reporter who has some information about National Honor Society.
Oh, hey guys. You may have noticed this box here in the lobby, just sitting, you know. So that's for National Honor Society Warm Clothing Drive. Woo! So throughout November, you can take any winter clothes, including beanies, socks, hats, all that good stuff. And drop her donations in this box. We will be taking any gently used or new clothing for all ages and genders. These will be given to the Refuge Center and two other women and children's shelters. So check with your parents and just give generously.
Okay guys, fall sports are over, but that means winter sports are around the corner. So let's send it over to
Christian
and JMO with our sports and club announcements.
Thank you. The girls basketball open gym schedule for this week is Monday and Tuesday from 5 to 7 and Thursday 5:30 to 7.
Boys open gyms are Mondays and Wednesdays from 7 to 9 and Saturdays from 8 to 10.
Tryouts for both teams are next week on November 9th, so get start warming up and be there.
Speaking of tryouts, the wrestling team is starting. The practice from 3 to 5 Monday through Wednesday.
The boys soccer team has a meeting about upcoming open gyms on November 10th. Go there.
Lady Bears, we have some girls interested in starting a dance company as well as a wrestling team, and we only need a few more girls. Talk to Coach Ham so he can get it set up.
Hey, Miss Anna.
I've been having dreams, jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air. I never land, just float there. As I'm looking up, as I'm looking up, suddenly the sky erupts, sky erupts. Flames are like the trees, spread to falling leaves. Got there. Higher than a mountain, and we be up here.
it for the long run, strapping for a long one. We got everybody on one. Now you coming at the king, so you better not miss. And we only get stronger. With everything I carry up on my back, you should paint it up with a target.
Hope Squad meets in room 215 every Friday. Check them out.
Hey Bears, are you interested in a career in health science? If so, HOSA meets every other Thursday in Marshall's room.
8-bit Bears meet every Tuesday in Mr. Powell's room. So go do that if you're a gamer.
Hype Squad meets every Thursday after school. Talk to Dustin if you want help with to hype up the school. We need it.
Are you ready for school?
Okay.
Next. SheTech meets every other Thursday with their next meeting on November 17th. If you're interested in any of the cosmetics to engineering, a career in STEM might be for you. Go there.
And finally, pickleball is at a full swing. They play every Monday after school in the gym. Please come support our pickleball team. Much appreciated.
There's a swim meet versus Mazer. So be there.
Come support our swim team.
Thanks, guys. Okay, let's send it over to the counseling center for some important information.
We are now going into the counseling office to interview some of our wonderful counselors.
Hi, students. It's Mrs. Kinney. Hey, I just wanted to get on here real quick and talk about your sophomore college and career planning meetings that are going on right now through November. This is the planning meeting you guys were supposed to have in the spring when COVID hit. So this is where we actually map out your four-year plan and your graduation credits and go over possible, like what is your senior year, junior year gonna look like and what classes you wanna take here at SAHS. So sign up for that below at the link below and then select your counselor and sign up for a time that you and your parents can come and attend. It's super important that you guys, we map out your plans. Also, we want you guys to download the Text Remind app, and here are the codes for each grade level. Mr. Fonzo is going to put them on here right now. We want you to add them. We're very mindful of what we text out, but this is how we're going to communicate information to our students about scholarships, about deadlines, about college and career planning, resources for you guys to be successful, and also our social emotional needs, because we all know it's beneficial. We got to be healthy all around, right? So we're going to send you some free resources to help you guys with that. And if you guys need help, obviously you can come down and see us, and we're here for you. So go Bears!
Let's work together to keep Summit COVID-free. Sanitize, wear your mask, and wash your hands. We're doing great so far. Let's keep it up.
Keep up the good work, and remember to be kind to each other. Let's climb the summit together.
Go Bears roar!
Okay.
But this was perhaps Donald Trump's most celebrated arrival. With a baby in a hand. When he escalated himself.